All right, so did you hear those horns and that big steam of smoke from downtown earlier tonight? Well, it wasn't what you think. It's actually a pretty large locomotive that was pulling into Kansas City tonight. This is the big boy, and it rolled into Union Station around 7 o'clock tonight. Look at that. This is all part of a crisscross country tour to celebrate the 150th anniversary of the Transcontinental Railroad. 25 of the big boys created back in the 1940s to get freight between Utah and Wyoming. Many of them are now in museums, but Union Pacific was able to restore this locomotive earlier this year. It's said to be the largest and most powerful steam locomotive currently operating in the world.
Yeah, it felt like a little kid. It was just exciting.
I think it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm a big old train nerd. I loved it. I started in Coffeyville this morning. I've chased it all the way to Kansas City.
That is definitely some dedication right there.
Good for them.
It looks like a lot of fun. A lot of folks out there tonight. The big boy will be over at Union Station until Tuesday morning. We have more details on the train's journey and its history right now on FoxSportKC.com.